You can see here, so this is the problem on scale, okay, of fourth model, that is aerial photogrammetry. So you can see here, so this is the vertical photograph was taken at an altitude of 1600 meters above mean sea level, and we need to determine the scale of the photograph for a terrain lying at elevation of 250 meters. The focal length of the camera is 15 centimeters. So here a photograph was taken, okay. So this is the aircraft, okay. So this is the aircraft, and the photograph was taken of the object here. So this is the ground level, okay. So this is the ground level. So aerial photograph means we are taking the photograph by keeping the camera in the airplane, and we are taking the photo of this particular ground through the aerial photogrammetry survey. So the altitude, that is total height, is given in problem, is nothing but flying height of the camera. Flying height of camera. Okay. So it is given in the question, that is 1600 meters. And the elevation. Elevation means the elevation of 250 meters. Terrain means it is the object in which we have done the aerial photogrammetry. The elevation of this terrain is, it is represented by a small hat, it is given in the question, that is 250 meters. Okay, we need to calculate, or we need to determine the scale of this photograph by aerial photogrammetry survey. And the focal length of the camera is given, that is, it is represented by a small f. It is given by 15 centimeters. So you can write here this given data. It is capital H, it is nothing but flying height of the camera, that is 1600 meters. And small h, it is nothing but the elevation of the object, that is nothing but the terrain, it is lying 250 meters. Okay? 250 meters. And the focal length is 15 centimeters. So we need to find out the scale. The scale is represented by S, it is given by F divided by capital H minus small h. So f is nothing but 15, it is nothing but the focal length of the camera, and capital H is 1600, and small h is 250 meters. So meters, okay, and you have to convert this into any one of the assignments. So multiply by 10 raised to minus 2 in order to convert into meters, okay. So we will get the scale as 1 divided by 1000. So this is unitless. So like this, we are going to calculate the scale of the vertical photograph.